Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 460. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime numbers. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so we'll check with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 460 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even and we'll be having 230. Is 230 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even and we'll be having 115. Is 115 divisible by 2? The answer is no, because number is odd. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3 is 9 2 5. It is not divisible by 3, so let's check with 5. The last digit is 5, so it is divisible by 5, so divide it and we'll be having 23. Is 23 divisible by 5? The answer is no, and on that 23 is also a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, that is 23. And once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once you get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factors of 460 is equals to multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 cross 2 cross 5 cross 23. That will be the answer. So this is all about prime factors of 460. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.